I would like to see consumers empowered in healthcare, not the insurers, of course. Consumers will lower the cost of overall healthcare. Yes, I believe in that. Consumers will demand affordable premium, will demand competition and full transparency of costs of the care. No one else can lower the cost of healthcare. United States have spent $3.8 trillion, still ranked 37th among the most advanced countries. It's simply not acceptable. Okay? I got it.